Okay.
Yes.
Hi, everybody.
Hi.
There's a lot of cables happening. Just gonna see if I can do something. Crystal, say hi to everyone.
Hi, everybody. Welcome to the final installment of Basic Bitches Virtual Tour 2020. Thank you so much to Lily from Free to Kill. That fucking ruled. Thank you to everybody that has watched, that has joined in and set, that, you know, has been a part of this journey in these strange and unusual times.
Yeah, thanks to everybody who shared videos, thanks to everybody who's donated.
Yeah.
I added the links to donate to this evening's causes. I don't like the word causes, but we would have been playing Alphaville, and they have a fund for their stuff. Who obviously are not getting the wonderful tips they would be getting from me this evening, so why not throw them a few bucks?
Yeah, Nashville's a great venue, and they support a lot of bands like us, a lot of bands in New York, and, you know, so least we can do is try to show them a little bit of love back, so,
yeah. And also the Brooklyn Community Bail Fund.
Word.
Yeah. Both links are in the YouTube.
Yep. So here we are. Yes. It's Naomi's birthday.
It's my birthday!
Yeah, girl! So we have a very special set tonight featuring some covers and some brand new jams.
Yeah, we're gonna do all covers. I don't have the brain capacity to remember that many.
I
didn't
shoot you on your
lyrics.
Birthday.
No.
No.
So, are we just gonna go for it?
Let's just do it.
We did not sound check, so it's probably fine.
This one is.
I left my drink all the way over here though.
I did smash my thumb with this.
Smashed the thumb. Hi everybody.
What's up?
That song is called Lesbian Space Drama. We haven't recorded it yet, but hopefully we will soon.
Yeah.
Because I think it's a banger.
It is a banger, undeniably.
Alright. It's time for another cover.
Yeah.
This one I have a lot of trouble with the words on, but I'm gonna give it a go. And it's my birthday, so you can't give me shit if I get home. Me and my siblings just have a little rule between us that you couldn't hit anybody on their birthday. So we were spending a lot of time going, you can't hit me, it's my birthday.
Yeah, that sounds like some classic sibling shit.
Yeah. The slapping going on.
Yeah.
Ready?
Yep.
Okay, we got two left.
Two left.
One is ours. One is not ours.
We'll let you be the judge.
Yeah, so if you can work out which one is our song and which one is not our song. Okay.
Yes. Go. You wham.
The various donation links we posted through the tour, because everybody's hurting right now.
Yeah.
All right, here we go. Yeah, so we gave away the guess which one isn't our song quiz. Yeah, maybe this is our song. Yeah, you ready?
Yeah.
Thank you. thanking Cher for all of our shows. Thanks everyone for coming. Thank you, Cher.
Thank you, Cher.
Thank you, Whitney. Thank you, Diana Ross and Supremes.
Yeah.
We've been basic bitches. This virtual tour has been weird, but it's been very fun.
Yeah, it's been cool to be able to play regularly and occasionally in front of an internet audience.
Yeah, and if you haven't already, go check out our video that we put out today. It's called You Know I'm Right. And it was featuring a lot of our very good friends and made by a couple of our very good friends. Mm-hmm. And we're really proud of it. And yeah, we'll find some way to be out there soon again. But in the meantime, you know, be excellent to one another.
Party on. There's nothing else to say.
We are basic bitches, and so are all of you.
Bye.
Bye.